Dave and Buster in Jacksonville, Florida. Me and Maya and the baby was on our way home, and so we stopped up. We were mad. She wanted to go to Dave and Buster's, so we just gonna get her something to eat. She's playing a couple of games while they bring out food, and then we're gonna get back on the road and head on home tonight. So that's what we're doing. What y'all doing? And I got Mr. Cairo with me. Don't want to be still. Look, say hello. Say hello. Say hello. Stop yawning in my face. Don't do that. Don't do that. Say hello. Say hello. Say hello, baby. Say hello, baby. Say hello. Say hey, Jojo. Hey, Jojo. Say hey, Jojo. Say hey, Jojo. Y'all, since coronavirus, Dave and Buster, their menu is real small. It's only one side of just like an 8x10 sheet of paper. It's only one side. It's so small. Breon calling me. What she wants? Hold on, y'all. Look, they got our food out already. That was fast. But yeah, y'all, the menu has changed here since COVID started. It's really, really small. And I don't know about everywhere, like all Dave and Buster's, but like for the one here in Jacksonville, the menu is really small. It's only like, it's an 8x10 sheet of paper. They got the drinks on one side and the menu on the other side. That's it. It's really not a lot to choose from. So we just basically we got some appetizers. Maya got cheeseburger fries and she got some boneless wings. And then I got boneless wings and man got boneless wings. And fries. So they look good though. Let me hold this. I got one hand because they playing games. And I got the whole camera. And I'm gonna show y'all my burger. They better come on here before the food get cold. Hold on, y'all. My cheeseburger fries. There go man wings and fries. And mine. Ooh, they look good, don't they, y'all? I'm finna taste them, see how they taste. Happy birthday, Maya! Y'all tell Maya happy birthday today. She's got her Maya, stop looking like that. Say, girl.
What's going on? I'm gonna eat.
I'm gonna do the food. Yeah, buffalo barbecue, that's all they had.
I told her buffalo.
No, you didn't, because she said buffalo
she said
barbecue.
Soft. She had mustard sauce.
What I did. Bro.
We met with everyone.
All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies.
Hands up. I'm gonna do all that. I'll lock it down. I'm gonna go
get a chair. I'm gonna
tell them. If they got one.
They better have one. Oh, you gotta worry about it. I'm good.
I'm gonna get one. I'm gonna sit down.
You gonna say that and go get it? Go ahead.
I should get some with some flavor.
I knew not to get fries. It was gonna be too much.
No.
You're gonna be so full, cool, Maya, you ain't gonna know what to do. Your French fry hot. Mine.
They hot.
They were hot. They just get cold fast.
What in the world? But it's a half shaved potato.
Give me any table food.
You won't eat nothing. We try to give everything, but he won't eat.
Thank you.
my fault. How many tokens, how many games you play? How many
Five or six? Or seven?
That quick? You ain't win no tickets, no nothing?
I won 100 and something.
Okay.
You probably got like 200. Yeah, you probably got like 200.
Wait till we go to a Jamaican restaurant, y'all.
Yeah.
And I'll show y'all what I get from them. You don't like that celery. Ooh, that's hot. Still in the back of my throat. He don't want that celery. That, yeah, I don't like that nasty chunk. I'm gonna try to put that thing in my mouth. He think he wanted to. Man,
yeah.
Stop teasing him now.
Man, get the thing. Man, what you doing? Yeah.
Stop, man.
Yeah, man.
Let him hold it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Man, stop teasing him.
Yeah. Come on, yeah.
Quick, he got it.
Get it, eat it.
He got it.
Oh, he want to break it. Break it.
He ain't gonna break it. He ain't gonna put it in the mouth and slob on it. He might not like the taste of it. If he like the taste.
I think he like, he see it as like a weird taste. Go for it, man. Come on, put him in there. You're playing with it. Get the celery.
Eat the celery.
Eat the celery. Eat the celery. This baby said
he do not want that celery.
Yeah, man, get a fry in. Can't put a fry.
They got salt on it.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, let me hold it so you eat your food, man.
I so want to give him something. Hot. Damn, hot. Oh, my God.
Y'all see that?
That's for a lemon. I'm pouring a lemon.
I'm not.
I'm pouring a lemon. Ooh, whatty.
Don't put that hot stuff in your mouth.
Come on, what's
that? No. What's that? No, you are not. No. No.
He gonna like it.
No, y'all see what he trying to do? He trying to put that hot buffalo sauce in that baby's mouth. Man, don't do that. Yeah. It's gonna be too hot. It's hot with me.
It's just a little dye anyway.
Bruh. You want the celery? Well, don't grab my food, buddy. Boom. What? Take it, bro. Yeah, there we go. Yo, take it like a big
one. Buy that thing.
She trying to take your teeth out, ain't it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and leave right there. You're gonna get choked off that celery. Wait a minute, baby. You're gonna get choked off that celery.
Stop. No. Hey, sister.
Look at that. That piece too big. I'm trying to bite my hand. Look at that.
Right.
Now you're gonna go play us some games, y'all.
Wait a minute.